hope so. This has gone quite far enough. Ladies, beyond the bounds of prudence and good taste,